Yep, that's me.
Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. It's Kenzie. I did not film my first class, but it's the first day of spring semester. I'm here with recruitment with my sorority. We got Acadia. We got Desenia.
Yay.
We got Liv over there.
She's doing her job, that's why.
Batty Michelle. With her crops. We got our president, Chloe, who's eating a Rice Krispie. We got Liv.
She was talking before,
but now she can say hi.
Come and see us. We're gonna be here every day.
You know what I'm asking. Jasenia made all of these. She made 100 cupcakes. Look at it. And we're giving them out for free for people to join. The balloons, the people. We got the little heart with the little bee.
So cute.
I got a pimple.
Me too, look. So I put benzoic acid. That's what it is, the blue bottle. Yeah, the blue bottle from Target. I put that on there. Like it shrunk, but like it's still really red and I moisturized it too.
Yeah, you're welcome guys. Your dermatologist watching my video, help a girl out. Comment down below what I need to do.
So Michelle is in my English class and I was scared that no one's gonna be in there. She seems a little scary. Like she's nice, but the class seems very demanding and I don't have that time right now with organic chemistry part two.
Yeah, no. She was like, oh, this is a class that's mostly that's like for English majors, and I was like, she's like really nice.
Yeah, but you could tell she's a hard grader.
Yeah, we have something due on Thursday already.
Get into it! Vanessa. Jasenia finessed the system and took two steps. Who?
Guys, my coworker, y'all already know, Abby, my crashed UMass. Yes. She showed up here, Miss UNH over here, came to UMass to go study for a chem class. But she's here, she has arrived. She took a free cupcake.
What'd you get? Tell the viewers.
I'm trying some chili cheese fries today. Mm-hmm. It might blow up my toilet. We don't. A Tempe chicken nugget, of course.
You know
and
the
best.
Okay, taste test, ready? Mm-hmm. For the viewers.
Always delicious. Now let's try different fries.
Let's see this.
That's scrumptious.
Was the lime on?
No, it's
not. Oh, give it a rating, out of 10.
I give it about 8.5.
Period.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
I'm with Jaden again. We have practice. It's really cold outside. I had to walk all the way across campus to get here. Jaden had practice earlier, so she's in the middle of it right now.
No, I'm still practicing.
Yeah.
I'm about to go hurdle. Got my spike. Give me
she's
that.
Ready. And then Cam's doing high jump. Oh yes, guys. So I know you saw this earlier, but Jaden really liked the cupcake. So here's a little close up. Yeah. Get into it. Acadia. Look at her. Oh wait, do the Celine Dion thing right here.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Scott. Say hey to the college week of my life. It's been 2 years since you've been on camera.
I know, it's been a long time.
Are you doing better than you were freshman year?
I'm doing a lot better than I was freshman year.
Explain,
hey,
tell
y'all.
The viewers. Look how much smaller I look. The thumbnail. Koshi, you wanna say hi to the vlog?
Hi vlog. So this is Kenzie, your first day of classes.
Yeah, I was.
So excited. Did you have a good day in the class?
Yeah, I only have one class because my lab got canceled.
Oh, that's great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She was really nice.
Good. So we'll play and we'll check back with you mid-semester to see if you still feel that way.
Okay, I have to remember that. Huh?
I don't even have class today.
Really? I had my English class. Story time of the day. So today's day two. It's Tuesday, right? I had three classes today. I had first was organic chemistry, which he is no longer scaling our overall grade. So me and Jasenia right now, dead.
Yes.
No. We're very sad. We're freaking out. So then I had my women and gender studies class, and after that I had my class. We were interrupted by Curtis. So Curtis, if you're watching this, we still have beef.
What is the tea? The girls are fighting. No.
Anyways, so after that class happened, I came here to go tabling and get people to recruit. Lily's not in it, but like she's a good supporter.
No, yeah, yeah.
She's a great supporter. She's just here.
Say hey to the vlog. Hey too. I'm trying to get Chloe to say hi to the vlog, you know? But every single time she's always eating. Look at her. Now today she's eating M&Ms. Maybe that'll be the segment. What is Chloe eating today? How's your day, Chloe?
Good.
I'm down to the library with Ollie.
Guys, Ollie just saved me. So I need to read like 60 pages by tonight of this book that my English class, and I don't have a copy of it, but Ollie actually has the PDF version. So he's gonna send it to me ASAP.
Hey guys, so we just finished practice.
We're so much fun.
It really was. Evan, say hey to the vlog. Coach Aaron, say hey to the vlog. We're practicing at Longplex. Look at this track. Cause we don't have
soccer.
A track.
Soccer.
Yeah. We're gonna play volleyball, we're gonna form a team. We did 6 100s. It was a fun time. Now I'm gonna go home, eat some dinner, and then have a new day tomorrow.
Hello, happy Wednesday. I'm whispering right now because I don't know who's in the library. I just did my English reading, and now I have to go to her class.
Hey guys, so I got my English class, I had lunch, and now I'm in my lab lecture.
But me and my lab partner,
we're lost.
Are the only people here.
It's completely empty. But it literally says it on the syllabus that it's supposed to be here. That's why I'm confused. And I checked the email too.
No one's here too.
I checked the email too. And there's like a good 50 of us in like the lecture. So at least a good 25 of us have to be in this lab.
I literally am confused. I checked.
No.
Hey guys, I got out of my lab. Lily's here.
Hello.
She bought me a drink. Isn't she so kind?
She's disgusting.
She doesn't like it. It's a peach passion fruit refresher.
Have you had the strawberry one though?
No.
Do you like that one?
I don't think I like either.
We got Maddie. We got Sarah. We got Unique. And then we got Michelle.
It's terrible. I hate it.
Stop roasting my drink.
Hey guys, so I'm at practice right now. I went to the library for a little bit with Ollie, Acadia, and Evan. And Ollie was roasting me, so then I left and I came to practice early. I'm with B. And then with Alexa.
Sorry!
But today's pre-made day, so we're not gonna do anything super hard. I feel like the sprinter's always been doing the stretching workout today, usually before meet, so I'm assuming we're doing that today. Maybe with light strides, who knows? They're gonna go in a run with the nice weather. Hey guys. Hi. Happy Friday. We're in our organic chemistry class. It's a different classroom. We're actually in the library, not in the business building.
I hate library lectures. I don't know why.
They're so ugly. Look. I'm really nervous for this class. Last semester was really hard. Cried a lot. I'm not ready to cry again.
I feel like it's gonna be double the amount of crying this
semester. Yeah, especially because if you look at the way that it's split up, everything just seems so rushed.
Exactly, it's literally every time it's rushed. I told her yesterday, it was day 3, now day 4, and I'm already done with the semester.
No, but it's so bad because today, so I have a track meet, but we leave at 12, and I have my recitation for this class at 2, so now I can't go to that, and I have to tell them. I'm already missing work, but that's not going to be good, because I barely understand this class anyways, so we're already just going downhill.
Let's just hope he doesn't have recitation, because it doesn't make sense to have recitation.
He definitely is, though. There's no way he's not. We'll see y'all soon.
Bye.
We'll keep you updated.
Hey guys, I got out of my Women and Gender Studies class. It's really interesting today. I went to go pick up my classic, you know, ham and cheese sandwich with honey mustard and mayo. I'm with Maddie.
I'm with Unique.
And then I'm with Chloe and she's not eating.
Because I'm waiting for me.
Oh, I have to bleep that out. Thank you for that. Do you have any classes today?
Yeah, I slept through one.
Oh.
Now I'm my next one. Well, I got ready and then I had 20 minutes because, you know, I was like on. I was ahead of my sleep. And then I fell asleep. Next I have War on Drugs.
Oh. Well, that actually sounds interesting though.
Yeah, because Maddie won it.
Oh.
Okay, so that's the end of this week's video. I didn't film anything other than that. We went to the track meet. We ran really well. It was a fun time. So I hope you like this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Make good choices, and I will see you next time. Bye!